choose to accept it. I wonder, did you ever choose not to? The end you always feared is coming. And the blood will be on your hands. The fallout of all your good intentions.
You had a terrible choice to make in Berlin. One life over millions. And now the world is at risk.
This is the CIA's mission. If he had held on to the plutonium, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
His team would be dead.
Yes, they would. That's the job.
Down with the victims. We both know you need them. Stuck in the middle of all irrelevance.
You don't understand what you're involved in.
You need to walk away.
How many times has Hunt's government betrayed him, disavowed him, cast him aside? How long before a man like that has had enough?
You can't fight the friction. So, you can't take the pressure. So.
Ethan, that's not who we are.
Maybe we need to reconsider that.
You can't fight the friction!
So, how is he?
Oh, you know, same old Ethan.
Doing?
I find it best not to look.